We want to start with some breaking news at this hour. CMS saying school officials found a gun on the campus of South Mecklenburg High today. School officials say they found the gun on a student. It's the third gun found in a CMS school this year. Officials say students and staff are safe. That's the good news here. Police were called to the scene, though, to investigate.